another side.
No, I was just coming to pray for these guys so that they believe that everybody can fall. You believe now?
Yes, please.
Eh?
Yes, Daddy.
You believe?
Yes.
Yeah, because now when we pray with people, when you see people say, hey, hey, you think they are just doing it, eh? Eh? Eh?
Yes.
You just think they are just doing it, hey, hey,
hey. Yes.
And then now you know it's possible, eh?
Yes.
How do you feel now?
I feel light.
Eh?
I feel very light.
Because you never thought you can fall. Eh?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Eh, even in your dreams, you don't even believe.
Yeah.
So now, when you see people falling, you just say, yeah. So now, when you fall, watch. You see what they are doing? So I can use you to open a space here for me. Let me use you. Let me use you. I can use it. Now, I'm telling you because there are some people. There are many like him. There are many like him. You know, we just say, they are falling. Why pastor hit them? And there are so many. Even myself, when I was a teenager, when I was 13 years, I used to go and look at Christians and say, yeah. And then until I realized that the power of God can hit you. So I can make him my shovel. Where I can shovel all of you, I get a bigger space to pray for people. So, how do you feel, my brother? God is changing things in your life. How do you feel?
I feel.
Eh? You must not hold him, please. How do you feel?
I feel something went out. I feel very light.
You feel very, something went out?
Yes.
You see that? And if we don't know, our body can carry everything. That's why they carry our soul. So now if you don't have Holy Spirit, or the space of Holy Spirit, even demons can enter and stay there. So people like him just say, eh? Let me go and see. They say there's a pastor there. Let me go and see. Me falling down. So if you don't fall down here, you just say, oh, these people, it's a game. You will never believe this power of God. So we can make sure that you sleep here the whole day. When you wake up here, you find the church is out. And we bring lunch there, we bring dinner there. You are failing to eat. The power of God, if it's there, you do the will of God only. The purpose of God. Is the purpose of God for him to be delivered today?
Amen.
I believe it's good.